Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial on how to get started with the .NET MAUI Busy Indicator Control. Using the .NET MAUI Busy Indicator, you can indicate to end users that an app is busy loading or processing data. In this video, I will show you how to add the Busy Indicator Control to a .NET MAUI application. I will also demonstrate how to add animation, set animation duration, adjust the header title, and change the overlay indicator background. First, make sure you have installed the latest version of Visual Studio 2022 with the required .NET MAUI workload. You should also have one of the .NET SDKs installed on your machine. Once you have installed the necessary tools, launch Visual Studio 2022 and click Create a New Project in the dashboard. From the list of project templates, select the .NET MAUI application and provide a project name and location. I am creating a project with the .NET 7.0 framework. The project is ready. Next, let me set up the environment for running the application. Here, I choose an Android emulator. For this demonstration, I select the Pixel 5 Android emulator. I'll run the application and show you the default output. The application has started compiling the default code, so let's wait for a few seconds. And looking here, the application's homepage is displayed. Next, I will show you how to incorporate a Syncfusion.NET MAUI Busy Indicator into this application. I open the NuGet Package Manager. Search for the Syncfusion MAUI Core Package and install it in my application. It will take a few seconds to complete the installation. Once the package is installed, I must register the Syncfusion Core Handler to map the cross-platform API to the native Vue API. So, I open the MAUI program file and add Syncfusion MAUI Core Hosting. Then, I register the handler by adding the configure Syncfusion Core method. To use the Syncfusion MAUI controls, it is necessary to register a trial license key. I do this by opening the app XAML CS file. I add the register license method. And enter the trial license key. To find out where to generate a trial license key, check the link in the description below. Next, I navigate to the main XAML page and remove the default scroll view related code. Then, I import the Syncfusion MAUI core namespace. I initialize the control in the content page by adding the SF Busy Indicator tag. To add the animation, I include the isRunning property and set its value to true. Now I press the F5 key to run this application. See, the default Busy Indicator is rendered with an animation. Next, I'll show you the animation types: circular material, Cupertino, and linear material. In addition to these types, you can also have single circle and double circle animations. To change the default circular animation type, I include the animation type property. And set its value to Cupertino. Checking now, the animation type has changed. Let's see how to set the text that indicates information related to the Busy Indicator. I include the title property and set its value to loading. Loading. Also increase the indicator size by setting the size factor value to 1. Look at the indicator. We can now see the title. If you want to show the title at the top of the indicator, add the title placement property and set its value to top. Now the title is placed at the top of the busy indicator. By default, the animation speed is set to 0.5. You can set any value in the range 0 to 1. To change the speed, I include the duration factor and set its value to 0.2. Setting a smaller duration value increases animation speed. And now, the animation speed is increased. Finally, I will show you how to change the indicator color and overlay the background. I add the indicator color and set its value to white. And add the overlay fill property and set the blue color. To learn about the other customization options, check the documentation link provided in the description below. Look here, busy indicator rendered with overlay background. In this video, I have shown you how to create a .NET MAUI application and add the Syncfusion MAUI busy indicator control to it. I also showed off a few of its basic features. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, giving you a free license key to use all our .NET MAUI products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.